installing an iPerformance Hydrofoil SE Sport 300, saves fuel. Installing the 300 SE Sport High Performance Hydrofoil. You have to break off this little diagram here. And you fold this over. And this is where you make your markings. You place it on the outer drive. And you place your marks where the arrows point on each side, there, there, and there. You just gotta measure what size you need. I need 11 on each side.
Put the edge of the drive on the drive housing.
Small screws in the front, longer ones in the rear. All the work on. Put the nuts from the bottom up. Nuts on top. Big washers here, small washers there, underneath.
That's it.
You get four nuts with washers, thick washers and thin washers. These go in the rear with the longer bolts, and these go in the front with the smaller bolts. This is the template. This is your template here.